Girls, Inc. Today we're here to present the Community Action Project on Protecting the Environment and Solutions in Environmental and Degradation. Our first group will share about the effects environmental problems have on animals and trees.
Animals' lives matter. When we pollute and waste, animals feel the effects. Litter goes into their homes, water, and food source. This can make animals sick and die. Pollution can also harm them by ruining their homes and getting caught on their bodies. More than 100,000 sea turtles and birds die a year from ingestion and entanglement of plastic.
Trees' lives matter. Keeping trees healthy and strong help us live healthy and strong too. Trees help our world by producing oxygen and giving homes to many different species of animals and plants. About 70% of Earth's land animals and plants live in forests, and many cannot survive the deforestation that destroys their homes, such as hummingbirds, squirrels, butterflies, and flowers.
Did you know that 2.47 million trees are cut down a day? All that wood is made into firewood and for homes, shelves, and paper.
Cutting down trees destroys animals' homes and causes degradation. Many things that trees make can be reused or recycled.
Now our group will present some ways to protect the environment.
It all starts with you. We want to stop pollution because 34% of the U.S. citizens recycle, so can you.
There are many problems with pollution, but here are some solutions.
Before you throw something away, ask, can it be reused? Can it be recycled? Can it be composted? It is hazardous.
We can help reduce pollution by wasting less, reusing and recycling more, composting biodegradables, and by throwing away our trash. Just look at bins that look like these.
We can reuse and recycle glass, paper, plastic, cardboard, bottles, steel cans and tin cans, and so much more. You can compost many things, not just plants. Food scraps, tea bags, newspaper napkins, pizza boxes ripped into small pieces, paper bags either ripped up or balled up, the crumbs you sweep off the counters and floor.
We need to make sure that all trash recycling, compost, making correct bins. If you see trash on the floor, you should pick it up and throw it away.
By growing more trees, it helps the earth create more oxygen for us and the world.
When you clean your garden, you are helping more food grow.
By recycling and throwing away trash, it helps the environment grow.